Gin and juice.
My name is Zorba. This is Kimmy.
Hi. Zorba said I should introduce myself. My name is Miss Kimmy. Hello. Y'all look real nice tonight. I think some of you might have showered. This song is written by my friend Sean Neal. He is stranded on the side of the road somewhere in Minnesota. You may have seen on the face, his motorcycle done gone kaput. So he has to rent a U-Haul and haul that piece of shit all the way back to Indy.
Couldn't have it to a nicer guy.
He never should have left town. Anyway, he wrote this song. We're going to sing it. Here it goes. Never be sad.
Call 421, which starts up in Michigan City, and it goes through a lot of towns, comes through Indianapolis, and heads out west. It goes through Kentucky, the Wildcat Mountains. It goes to Kentucky and Virginia and North Carolina, and ends at Wilmington, North Carolina. And I've had the really unique experience of usually every place I've lived in my life, I've always lived about a mile off this road. So it's a good road.
Yeah.
song has been played on Armed Forces Radio? Uh-huh. Sure has. Makes me proud to do it.
We're going to do a song about Prospect at Prospect Streets now.
What's Kim say?
It's a song called Prospects.
No.
Go ahead.
No, really, you go ahead.
This is a song, I was lucky enough to compete in a contest that was called Masterpiece of the Day. This happened a long time ago, 2004.
Needless to say, it's still a masterpiece.
It is a masterpiece, and I got to write the song with Bobby Lancaster, and we won, so it was nice. Yeah.
Some other girl, we don't talk about her.
Bobby, yeah, I like Bobby a lot.
She still plays music, no one listens to it. No, I'm kidding. Everybody loves her, she's a very nice lady. Masterpiece, here it comes.
And then as the band broke up, we turned into the Happy Hour. And Pumpkin Hollow Boys was the first band to come in and play it at Hillbilly Happy Hour because it was the third Friday of the month. The Chubbs had just closed down. And
is everybody getting all of this? Are you taking out a pencil and writing this fucking history?
What a
history.
There will be a test.
There will be a test.
Take a half sheet of paper and put your name in the period.
So anyway, next Friday night, as always, the Friday night card.
As per usual.
We've been doing this for 14 years. We have the Hillbilly Happy Hour anniversary reunion. But the thing is, we don't play as a band. We don't get together. We're not a reunion band. We're not a show band. Not like that.
Fucking show bands.
But all the people that come in and play that night were members of the Drunken Deacons. And even though that band was around for a very short time, 2 years. But there was like 35 members. Rob was a member of it.
I have pictures.
This is a great story. One night we were in here and it was Deacon Sean and myself and Kim, and we were in here and we had scheduled a photographer, and the band had just walked out on us, and it was the three of us dressed all nice, and we were like, we need two other players.
Extras.
So we asked Rob, we asked Gennady, and Mark Douglas came in, and we took a whole set of pictures for it.
You're in them.
And he's in them, so he's actually a member of the Drunken Deacons, a non-performing deacon. So give him a hand.
And we didn't even make him wear a cowboy shirt. Okay, what's next?
We're doing Irish too.
Oh, she.
Are you a monkey box? Ding, fries are ready. Oh, I like it.
Now you're ready.
hate you.
Circus.
I hate clowns.
Order up.
You made me feel nervous. Always flip-flop in the big fucking clown shoes. They're not really feet. In my town. You don't know the monkey hell I know, man. This circus shit, it's not right. I'll tell you why, because I'm just a monkey.
He's just a monkey.
Dancing for you like a marionette on a stage. Brought a rug that fills me with deep-seated monkey rage.
Jackson, I'm back.
Well, come on down to Jackson.
I'm sorry. I gotta just tell you this. I hate stopping the show like that. But Kimmy was just sitting up there. She's like, I'd really like a band. And then that, like, 2 seconds later.
That's true. I have that power. Like,
that shit's fucking crazy. That shit's happened to me.
Then you stop.
All and all during my life.
I know. You told me to back off with the tambo. What do you know, Zorba?
1, 2, 3.
Thanks,
Jump Barney. Thanks, Jump Box Mics.
Bring back them fucking hell of all this.